To perform a shoulder flexion assessment, all you need to do is start with your hands down to your side, palms facing in, and then try and keep your elbows extended. You're just going to slowly raise up overhead as far as you can. Do one facing the camera, one facing this side, one facing the back, and then lastly, one facing this side. So four times, one each side.